Okay, good morning guys. Today, I'm gonna cook chicken stir fry. Okay, these are all the ingredients. First, the sauce. This is 1/4 cup of soy sauce, 1/2 cup of chicken. Oh no, this is the chicken broth. And then 2 tablespoons of ginger chopped, 2 cloves of garlic grated, and then 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, 2 tablespoon honey, 1 teaspoon sesame oil, and 1 teaspoon rice vinegar. This is for the stir fry sauce. And then the chicken, I marinated with a little soy sauce, a little oyster sauce, black pepper, and then garlic, onions, garlic, and then the onion. This is chicken breast, guys. Simmer first, guys, until the chicken cook. Until the chicken. Okay, and well done. I'm gonna add the stir fry sauce. Chicken broth. We're gonna simmer first for a few minutes. Okay, oh, it's done. It's very yummy, and then we're gonna garnish this up. Okay, so I'm going to taste, guys. It's yummy. Okay, I'm gonna off. Okay. Okay, guys, if you need more recipes, please hit like, follow, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel, DeeDrewJa, to my Instagram, D_Bro_Ja, and to my TikTok at The Cooking Show, and to my Facebook page, The Cooking Show. Please follow and subscribe on my Facebook page and Instagram. And to all my accounts, guys, my YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook page, and personal blog. And to my personal blog, Gilia Valentine. To all my supporters and non-supporters, thank you for watching.